I am just on my way to pick up Marissa, and I'm all dressed up because there's an award ceremony later today. And I just didn't want to change, so I'm wearing it.
Morning.
Morning.
We are on our way to school. A little bit late, but that's okay because he came to get me, so I'll take the blame. But you have been late anyways. So it's all my fault. But today we have a thingy.
That's really specific. Award ceremony.
A thingy. Award ceremony, same thing. For last year, and it's December now, but it's for last year for marks and stuff. So we had to kind of dress up, which is interesting when nobody else dresses up, but that's okay. And it's kind of rainy out.
And foggy?
It's rainy. Okay, it's foggy. Red light. Of course. Okay, I can't really make snowflakes apparently. But I'm trying.
Hi. We're at the award ceremony. Marissa's eating brownies.
Not a brownie.
It's a really long process. The stack's still like this big. And we're only like half of stuff. There's still three other categories to go. They're equally like this long.
McDonald.
Oh,
Maria!
Good job. Marissa! No video.
I vlog, I watch you. So right now you're watching yourself. Wait, Pat, do you watch our vlogs?
You know it.
Yeah,
all day, every day.
Everybody should be like Pat and watch
them. Yeah, more people should
really
be
good.
Like Pat.
I'm Pat Burton, and I approve these vlogs.
Did you pick it out?
No, I didn't.
You're free to my own.
See, I strategically match. I wear things that have like a dark blue in it.
Yeah, we match.
So we match. See, I don't know if you can tell. It kind of looks black, but it's navy blue.
Am I the only one that like...
Just like the other night, I wore a navy blue dress. Hi. Yeah, we're pretty cool.
Really cool.
Legit almost made me stuck in the elevator.
She didn't know how to use the open.
I was standing in here and he was still outside and it starts closing. And I tried to put my hand in front of it to stop it. Didn't work. And I couldn't put the button, but it's okay guys. Matt's tried it. Surprise. But yeah, he's pretty mean. Look how mean he is. What just happened to you?
Oh, it's on video.
Don't!
Like,
I can't
do
anything bad!
Punch him in the knee.
Punch him in the knee. She told my sister to punch me in the knee when
I
was on the stairs.
No, I said...
That's not fair.
I did not do that.
Like
I just said generally
totally
hit him. Nicely hit him.
That's
I didn't do that. I said, thank you.
You're welcome.
My ears just popped. My ears just popped.
So I'm home from council. Apparently I can't make snowflakes. Mine all look like doilies, somebody told me. And we have our semi dance tomorrow at our school, which Nick and I will be going to, and the younger grades work it for us. But like we prepare beforehand. And we have a lot to work to do like after school tomorrow, so hopefully it all comes together. And I just came home. I didn't have time, woke up late, so I didn't get to watch the vlog yet. So I was just watching it now, and I had to show you something, okay? Listen.
Some prescriptions and some surprises for Christmas for Marissa. So she'll already get the surprise.
Okay. So he only put that in there because he knows it's going to bother me and it's going to drive me crazy not knowing when it was. And I didn't know, like I knew he was going to Shoppers, but I didn't know he was going to get anything. And now I'm really curious because I really, really want to know what he was, like, I love surprises. I just don't like knowing there's a, okay, like I'll be happy when like the surprise comes. I just hate like waiting for it. I guess I'm just really impatient, as I said yesterday when I was making my grilled cheese, but I don't know. I just want to know what it is. And I know this is something else because he has something like that was mailed to his house, but. I just wanted to show you this. This is my brother's gift to my mom. He put it under the tree last night. Actually, I bought it and he's paid me back for it. But anyways, so this, here it is. And something breakable, which I don't think is giving anything away. But listen, he didn't use any tissue paper, so we're gonna be really careful with that. I'm gonna try to convince him to rewrap it. I just thought it was kind of funny because I thought everybody would use tissue paper, but I guess not everybody thinks that way, huh, Leo? Yeah? Gonna ignore us. He's too cool to talk to us. Oh no, there he is, there he is. Happy 17th day of vlogging, guys. I just realized from looking at yesterday's vlog and said day 16 on it that it's been over 2 weeks that we started vlogging, which is crazy. So thank you to everybody who watches. I know it hasn't been that long. And yeah, I don't know, I didn't realize it had been that long, and that's awesome. So yay, now we just have to keep it up for the next like long time.
Going to pick up Marissa, and she's gonna go buy some shoes, and I'm gonna help her with her lovely decision making because both of us are very indecisive. So we need each other to somewhat come to a decision. I'm swamped with work. This week is crazy. Like today, I got an assignment that I'm not gonna be in school on Friday. So everything that would be due Friday, I have to do by Thursday. Because I want to get my Christmas tree. And it's like this whole family tradition. We go way out to like a Christmas tree farm and stuff. And basically, I can't have any of the due dates that are on Friday. So basically, tomorrow I have a big pre-cal test, which I have to study for. I have a sociology project due Thursday. I have a chem assignment due Thursday. I can't really do anything Wednesday because I'm having like I have off block last, but I'm pretty sure they're gonna make me help decorate for the dance council's putting on. And yeah, the dance council's putting on. What else? That's also that Wednesday night. So yeah, I have physio right after school, and then right after that, it'll probably be me, I lost my train of thought, which happens a lot. No, Wednesday after school, there's the dance at 7, so not only do we have to help decorate right after my physio, it would be, 7 to 10:30, so it's really late, too. Not exciting. We're hoping maybe we can leave early or something too, so that way I can get some work done on Wednesday because everything's due the next day. It's gonna be crazy nuts, and after this week is over, I'm gonna be so excited because there'll be break and I don't really have to do anything except a social project. Like, it's a major term project that's gonna be due in January, but I'm not too worried about that right now. Yeah. Hi.
Hi. Do you want a grilled cheese sandwich?
You brought a grilled cheese sandwich?
For you, yeah.
Aw. Thank you.
Made with two kinds of cheeses. I don't know if you want it.
Like the one in the vlog yesterday?
Exactly. I was making one for myself because it's so good yesterday. And he's like, hey, I'm coming. I'm like, oh, I better make another one. Just in case.
Sure.
What? We're going shoe shopping. I brought the dress, and then I brought a water bottle and cups.
Brought a whole bunch of stuff.
So that you were hungry. Guys, the horse moves. Do you see it? The legs? Wow.
Pretty fancy.
We probably should have got so many Christmas lights, but they're just so Christmassy. That's the best word I can think of. Oh, look more. So Nick is still all nice and dressed up, and I'm here wearing a t-shirt and jeans. Very underdressed,
I'm
feel.
Wearing jeans.
Oh, well, he's wearing jeans and a tie and a very nice shirt, and I'm wearing jeans and a very not nice shirt, so. Outdressed by the boyfriend.
One up.
So like laughed at me for asking if I should bring my white dress into the store to see if they match. But guess what? Now I'm going back out of the car to get the dress because we don't know if it's gonna go. So there you go. This time I was right and he laughed at me for no reason. And I ended up in the car on my own. Look at me go.
So we're out shopping and Marissa has to find a blue accessory.
To match her shoes.
Which I can't. But see, the thing is, it's no matter what you show her, she's like, oh no, can't wear that.
Okay, did you see anything that looks
like? I don't like that.
He suggested blue hair extensions. Just
that was a joke.
What else did you find that was good?
Necklace.
No, I think
she so could have wore it.
It looked horrible.
She could have wore it.
I could not, it was ugly.
She could pull it off.
Not.
She's just being picky.
I'm not, okay.
Being picky. Right?
No, it was ugly.
Now we're going to 7 different stores. Literally.
Oh, look. The door opened.
I'm sorry. Sorry, are you sure
what
you're
did
not
you do? What did you do?
I didn't do it. I'm sorry.
It's okay. What
I'm
did
really
you do?
I'm really sorry.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm just sorry.
What did you do? She left my car doors unlocked.
But in they the were closed. Lot. They were closed.
At least she didn't leave the car door open.
I did press the button. I just pressed the wrong button. That's what clearly happened. I'm sorry.
Oh, Marissa.
Historical investigation for Ebby, which is due Thursday, but Sunday tomorrow night, sometime pitch night. I'm just slashing through because I'm way over my workout and I hate it because everything is like seems like needs to be there. So I'm going to take in as many little words as I can and like accidentally deleting words and stuff just to try to make it work out. So yeah, I'm actually just realized how tired I am, and but it'll be good to get this done with.